Donald Trump just signed a bill to fund the government through the weekend. Lawmakers are trying to buy time to continue negotiations. They're considering an almost $1 trillion COVID-19 relief bill.